the third chapter of David Copperfield. So in this chapter, we can see Clara Peggotty is taking David Copperfield to her house in Yarmouth, and by the sea there is a boat, and they have converted. That means Peggotty's elder brother Mr. Peggotty has converted this boat into a house, and there lives Mr. Peggotty, his one niece and one nephew. Though both of them are not siblings. So the name of his nephew is Ham Peggotty, and the name of his niece is Emily Peggotty, but she is called Little Emily throughout the novel. Okay, so after reaching there, David befriends Little Emily because they are of quite same age, and he says that he completely falls in love with her, and they enjoy the day very much. When he returns home, he sees that everything has changed there in Blunderstone Rookery. His mother, Clara Copperfield, has married Mr. Marchstone, and when she is going to show her affection, show her love towards her child David, his father, that means his stepfather Mr. Marchstone, commands her not to show that much affection to him, because that will be problematic to his future life, and at once told her to check her behavior towards her son. So we already have mentioned that David doesn't like this man, Mr. Marchstone, very much, and from now on he has completely have a hatred towards Mr. Marchstone. So he is comparing his father to a black dog that is there beside their house. Okay, so this chapter ends here. If this helps, please give it a like, do share with your friends, and if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.